my crib before she moved to Dallas, and she's still my crib. Ladies and gentlemen, she is a sweet individual, and a lot of people use the word friend loosely, but this young lady, I can truly say, is a friend indeed. Show some love for the brand new Miss Gay USofA 2004, the one and only Layla Larue. What up, Layla?